Peppermint ice cream.
Start stirring.
Oh, crap. Okay. It's cold. Okay, okay.
We'll try putting a little bit of that in there.
How does Macbeth start out? Toil, toil, toil and trouble. How does that? Does anybody know how Macbeth starts out?
Macbeth?
Bubble, bubble, toil and trouble.
Is that how it starts out?
I think. Maybe. It's actually warm.
I wish you could.
So what would happen if you spill that on your carpet?
Yeah, just please. Okay, so how's it doing? Is it still smooth?
It's getting out a little bit thicker.
It wouldn't be as bad as if you spill it on your hand.
Are you cold?
How's it doing?
Feels like walking into a refrigerator.
Okay, is it time to... Oh, okay, we got a little ice still.
Keep going, Rick.
Okay, so what don't you pour that in there now?
All of it?
Yeah.
Ugh.
Okay, start stirring, Rick.
Bumpy.
You didn't
fall
through
it.
We're
it's
good.
In there.
They're the best you can. You see that? There's some chunks in there. You don't want to taste that.
Breathe. Is this approved so far?
Yep.
Okay, start stirring.
Want to throw the rest of the candy in there?
No, we're good. Okay.
Where are your legs cold?
That's cool. You can see a bubble.
That's like watching a waterfall.
Mm-hmm.
Dave's got a waterfall in his living room. Look at that. It's like a throwing. A frying.
Look at those. See the bubbles coming up?
That's going to taste good. I think it's good.
Delicious!
I don't think I'm going to put my tongue
okay.
on it.
Give it a minute to warm up.
That's how you make liquid nitrogen peppermint ice cream.
Is this for your
Looks like Maddie approved too. Ding! Hannah approved too.
Gotta get out.